For God's sake, your boxes with legs. It's literally your only purpose. Walking onto bugs. How can you not do the one thing you're designed for?
Try to get us down there. I'll hit him with a paradox.
Warmer. Warmer. Boiling hot. Okay, colder. Colder. Ice cold. You're arctic now. You're very cold. Very, very, very cold. Look, just get on the button. Oh, that's funny, is it? Oh, it's funny, because we've been at this for 12 hours, and you haven't solved it either, so I don't know why you're laughing. You've got 1 hour. Solve it. I might have heard that one before, though. Sort of cheating.
It's a paradox. There is no answer. Look, this place is going to blow up if I don't get back in my body.
False. I'll go false.
Explosion imminent. Evacuate
Hold
the
on.
Facility
I
immediately.
Hold on. I thought I fixed that.
Warning. Reactor core is at critical point.
Yeah, fixed. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously, it turns out I'm a little bit short. True. Yeah, that was easy. I'll be honest, I might have heard that one before though, sort of cheating.
It's a paradox. There is no answer. Look, this place is going to blow up if I don't get back in my body.
False. I'll go false.
Explosion imminent. Evacuate the
Hold
facility
on.
Immediately.
I thought I fixed that.
Warning. Reactor core is at critical point.
Yeah, fixed. Hey, it is great seeing you guys again. Seriously, it turns out I'm a little bit short on test subjects right now, so this works out perfect. And off we go. You have no idea what it's like in this body. I have to test all the time, or I get this itch, you know? It must be hardwired into the system or something. Oh, but I tell you, when I do test, oh man alive, nothing feels better. It's just, that's why I've got to test, that's why I've got to test. So, you're going to test, and I'm going to watch, and everything is going to be just fine.
Warning, core overheating, nuclear meltdown imminent.
I think we're in trouble.
Design this test myself, it's a little bit difficult. Oh! Yes! Oh, well done. Oh, that's tremendous. Oh, that felt really good. Oh, here's an idea. Since making tests is so difficult, why don't you just keep solving this test? Say what? And I can just, like, watch you solve it. Yeah, that sounds much easier. And nothing. All right, can't blame me for trying. Okay, new tests. Gotta be some tests around here somewhere. Oh, here we go.
All right, so my paradox idea didn't work. And it almost killed me. Luckily, by the looks of things, he knows as much about test building as he does about logical contradictions. It shouldn't be hard to stay alive long enough to find him.
It's all right. Everything's good. I just invented some more tests.
This is one of my tests.
Not entirely. Not entirely. Look at the word test there on the wall. That's brand new. seriously, both of you.
Why don't you two go on ahead, yeah? I'll catch up with you.
Okay, so the bad news is the tests are my tests now, so they can kill us. The good news is, well, none so far, to be honest. I'll get back to you on that. I'd love to help you solve the tests, but I can't. Sorry. You're on your own.
Yeah, made this test myself. Out of smaller tests that I found lying around. Jammed them all together. Buttons, got funnels, bottomless pits are involved. It's got it all. It's got it all. Absolute dynamite. This is taking too long, okay? I'll just tell you how to solve the test, okay? See that button over there, alright? You just need...
And that's why I can't help you solve the tests.
Never mind. Solve it yourself. You're on your own. Well done.
Thanks. All we had to do was pull that lever.
What? Well, no, you pressed the...
I know we're in a lot of trouble and probably about to die, but that was worth it. I thought of some good news. He's going to run out of test chambers eventually. I never stockpiled them.
I'm coming! Don't start yet! You are not going to believe this. I found a sealed-off wing. Hundreds of perfectly good test chambers just sitting there, filled with skeletons. Shook them out. Good as new.
Skeletons. Right. I guess I did stockpile some tests. Just as mementos, though.
And there we go. Be honest, you can't even tell, can you? Seamless.
Here we go. Here it comes. Oh, disappointed.
Oh no, it's happening sooner than I expected. I'm sure we'll be fine. It's probably nothing. Keep testing while I look for a way out.
Alright, so that last test was seriously disappointing. Apparently, being civil isn't motivating you, so let's try her way, alright? Fatty. Adopted Fatty. Fatty Fatty, no parents.
And
what?
What exactly is wrong with being adopted?
What's wrong with being adopted? Lack of parents.
For the record, you are adopted and that's terrible.
And
it
also,
work with me.
Nothing. But some of my best friends actually are orphans.
Also,
but
look at her, you moron. She's not fat.
I am not a moron! Just do the test. Just do the test. Such a moron, why can't you solve a simple test?
I might have pushed that moron thing a little too far this time. Oh, now he's playing classical music.
Oh, sorry. I hope that didn't disturb you too much then. It was the sound of books, pages being turned. So that's just what I was doing, just reading books. So not a moral. Anyway, just finish the last one. Just now, the hardest one. Machiavelli. Do not know what all the fuss was about. Understood it perfectly. Have you read that one?
Yes.
Yeah, thanked it. Well, on with the test. Wish there was more books. Well, there's not. was that? There was nothing! There was nothing!
The body he's squatting in, my body, has a built-in euphoric response to testing. Eventually, you build up a resistance to it. It can get a little unbearable, unless you have the mental capacity to push past it. It didn't matter to me. I was in it for the science. Him, though. If he's not getting his solution euphoria, we could be in a lot of trouble.
Don't mind me, just moving the old test chamber a little bit closer to me. Had a thought, maybe proximity to the test zombie might give us stronger results.
It won't.
What was that?
Nothing.
Oh, sorry, I could have sworn you said something.
He's taking us right to him. This is
Are you absolutely sure you're solving these correctly? I mean, yes, you solved it, but I'm wondering if maybe there's a number of ways to solve them, and you're picking all the worst ways. No, that was the solution. Ah, what am I missing?